Hey Cedar Ridge, I'm Maddie.
And I'm Zeke.
And
And you're
watching
Wolf
Wolf
TV. What was that?
I don't know. What
One
happened
of
to the lights?
Let's just keep going.
Yeah, let's keep going. Okay. And
you're watching Wolf TV.
They're here.
Ticket to play will be issued on October 25th, 28th, and 29th during Lunch A. You must have all your paperwork and an updated physical form to participate.
Winter sport tryouts will begin October 30th. Students must have a ticket to play in order to participate. Good luck, athletes.
And now we have breaking news with Alyssa.
Breaking news, this just in. Our nation was about to go to war, folks, but it appears the soldiers are now rebelling. We have heard from an unconfirmed source that the soldiers have demanded our leader to make a sacrifice equal to their own before they will set sail to Troy. It now appears that our leader, Agamemnon, has sent for his daughter, Iphigenia, under the pretense of a wedding, but actually plans to sacrifice her and fulfill his soldiers' request. Reports state that Iphigenia and her bridesmaids are making the most of their trip down to Aulis while the soldiers continue preparing. At this time, Menelaus was unavailable for comment, and it appears Helen is still with Paris in Troy. For the rest of the story, report to the auditorium on October 30th at 7 p.m.
Thanks, Alyssa. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Stick McConaughey, and today I'll be welcoming you to the town of Hillsboro in order to look at some scary sights. Here we have a haunted house, and I've taken my sunglasses off because it is a fairly overcast day. Why don't we go in and look around? The door is locked. This is an excellent find. This is a haunted speed limit sign. And one can tell that it is haunted because whenever my mom drives past the sign, she goes more than 20 miles an hour, which is something that only a haunted sign would do. Oh, it's just a sign, just another regular sign. Everyone knows the cemeteries are not haunted by ghosts or anything. Here we have a haunted car. One can tell that it is a haunted car because the windows are tinted, which means I can't see what's happening inside the car. This is a terrifying thought because I like to be aware of the world around me. And when I can't see things Thank you. Here we have a haunted shed, but I don't think it's actually haunted because it doesn't look like there's anything in here except some dumb old stuff. Anyway, thank you for tuning in to Scary Town Watching with me, Stike Brettley.
The first quarter meet and greet is coming up soon. It will take place in the gymnasium from 5:30 to 7. It is a conversation between teachers and parents.
Yo, what's that?
They're about to start filming, so why can't I get in? I mean, I know they're in there. I can hear them talking. I guess we'll just, like, come back later, so.
Weird. No one's gonna come in.
Yeah, okay. Anyways, the Powder Puff game will be held November 12th on Tuesday. There will be a halftime game of Students versus Staff Ultimate Frisbee. Make sure that you pick up a participation form in the front office or the media center.
And now to Jared Little for a spooky comedy segment.
Thanks, Zeke and Maddie. What up, fellow rebels? It's your favorite comedian, Lil J. On this week's episode, we're going to bring back some spooky season jokes and puns, and everyone's favorite, jump scares. Come on, let's go.
How do you fix a broken pumpkin?
With a pumpkin pat.
Okay, how do you fix a broken pumpkin?
I don't know.
What's a vampire's favorite fruit? Okay, so what's a vampire's favorite fruit?
Boo!
What?
Boo! Boo!
Hey, Mr. C.
Hi, Jared.
What do you do when 50 zombies surround your house?
I don't know.
Hope it's Halloween.
Thanks, Jared. The end of the 9 weeks and the grading period is occurring on October 30th.
Make sure not to come to school October 31st or November 1st. Those are teacher work days.
This has been Wolf TV.
Cut. Yo, guys, what is that? Can you hear that?
What's that?
Wait. Shoot, why can't I get the door open?
Here, let me help.
Okay.
Where'd everybody go?